You are the victim of the dipsy doodle, but it's not.